Welcome back. This is our ninth lecture, and in this lecture we are going to learn float and critical path. What is the float? In Primavera P6 there are two important values, total float and free float. What is total float? Total float is amount of time an activity can be delayed without delaying the project finish. And what is free float? Free float is amount of time an activity can be delayed without delaying its successor activity finish date. Critical path analysis is used to plan and control large complex projects. Critical path analysis determines the critical path of network system and critical activities of activity network and calculates the earliest possible completion time of the project. How to calculate critical path in Primavera P6? In project scheduling, critical path analysis create a model to represent project execution. Below are the basic steps of the critical path analysis, listing all the activities, defining activity relationship, estimating activity duration. Activities that have total float values equal to or less than zero are critical. Critical path analysis is one of the most common scheduling techniques. In order to determine the activities on the longest path of the project, you should perform the critical path analysis. Like other softwares, Primavera P6 allow making the critical path analysis of the project. Primavera P6 schedule options window enable us to change the definition of the critical path of your project. Activities on the critical path cannot be delayed. Analyzing the activities on the longest path or critical path help us to understand our project current situation. If the activity relationship are not correct and lags are wrong, the critical path will not demonstrate the real condition of the project. Now we will move on Primavera P6 dashboard. Here is the dashboard and here we are going to define critical path. Here we will click on schedule. Here is the schedule and options. Here we will change the define the critical activities as longest path. Here are a lot of options. Calculate start to start lag from early start, actual start. Calculate float based on the finish date of each project, open project. Compute total float. So we will select longest path, close, and we will schedule. Here it makes critical the longest path of our project. Here is, these are all activities that are critical. So we can found it from filter. Here we will check in filter, apply. So these are all activities that are critical. So that was all about critical activities and critical path. Thank you.